so much for joining me for Gemini. Let us see what is coming up for your gender energies, guys, and then we will be moving on to your mom energies, Gemini. Okay, so let us see what is coming up for your gender energies, Gemini, and then we will be moving on to your love energies, guys, Gemini. Okay. Are the effect, purpose, and trust. So whatever you give out into this world will reflect back onto you. So with these cards, I can definitely see here that if you're giving out trust into the world, the trust feeling will come back to you. If you're giving out some weird feelings into the world, the weird feelings will come back to you. So if you are doubting, a doubting energy will come back to you, and maybe it will even manifest. So stop doubting. If you are doubting this person, it is time that you stop doubting. It is time that you truly come out of this energy. See what you can do. See what you can manifest. Please come out of this energy, guys. You don't have to doubt this person anymore. Okay? Just don't doubt this person anymore. See what you can do without doubting them. Trust them completely and see how the situation goes. You will be really glad to see them, sir. Okay? And right now I can see here that you need to put in a lot of effort into the relationship. You need to put in a lot of love into this connection, a lot of trust, a lot of love, a lot of good feelings so that you get the good feelings back. Okay? And I can again see here for you, Gemini, that you are going to be really happy for whatever is going to manifest. Really happy for the manifestations and everything, Gemini. So let us see what is coming up for you in the energies, Gemini. For your love energies, guys. With these cards, what I can see here for you, Gemini, with a Wheel of Fortune, with the Temperance, and with the Seven of Pentacles in reverse. So the Wheel of Fortune is all about winning at the time when it's time for you to win. You will win, and there's no one who's going to be there to stop you. So this is also what the card means, guys. Gemini, you win. You are the one who's winning. They're the one who's crying. They're the one who's depressed. They are depressed as crazy person. They are depressed. They're crying. They're not really happy with their life right now. Maybe on social media, they just get portraying that their life is all happy and amazing, but I don't think so, right? Their personal life is crazy. They're not happy. They're crazy. They're not excited. They're definitely in all the sad energy that you can imagine them to be in, and they're definitely not happy, guys. They're really crazy. They're really sad. They're depressed, and you need to understand when I say this. This person won't come out of this energy, but they don't know how they can do that. Okay, so you win and they're crying. They don't really know what to do. You're winning and they just can't gather energy, guys. Okay, so thank you all so much for joining me here. Bye, I see you all.